Allah says in the Quran, from amongst his signs, he has created for you a spouse, so that you may attain tranquility. The foundation of marriage in Islam is love, tranquility, mercy, blessing. Allah is calling the relationship between a husband and a wife a sign. A sign to go to the destination, which is Allah. Marriage is not the end, marriage is the beginning.